Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. The CRS-23 Dragon capsule recently returned from the ISS and SpaceX posted a picture of it on Twitter. They captioned it with, "Dragon re-enters Earth's atmosphere before splashing down off the coast of Florida, completing the fifth re-entry of a Dragon spacecraft this year." SpaceX posted another tweet related to Inspiration 4. They said, "The Inspiration 4 crew returned to SpaceX this week to share their experiences from training through their multi-day flight around Earth. Thought I would share this tweet from Michael Sheets regarding the Blue Origin court case. It says, Amazon's statement to CNBC, SpaceX has a long track record of suing the US government. It is difficult to reconcile that historical record with their recent position on others filing similar actions. Musk responded to that with, SpaceX has sued to be allowed to complete, Blue Origin is suing to stop competition. Julia Bergeron posted a tweet about a recovery vessel that is no longer a part of the SpaceX fleet. She said, SpaceX fleet veteran GoQuest has departed Port Canaveral for the final time. This ship and her crew were a part of the East Coast fleet since rockets were first landed at sea. Michael Sheets posted a tweet saying Hans Koenigsmann, after nearly two decades at SpaceX, has left the company which hosted a send-off party for him yesterday. Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site with orbital work continuing. Work on the orbital launch mount has also been continuing. Work on the chopstick catching arms for the launch tower is continuing too. This structure behind the midbay continues to be worked on. Here's a view of loads of stairs being built at the propellant production site. Eric Berger posted a tweet saying the FAA says it has extended the public comment period for the SpaceX Starship Super Heavy launch vehicle program at Boca Chica to November 1st. The virtual hearings have been moved to October 18th and October 20th, 2021 at 5 p.m. Central Time. Some Raptor engines were seen delivered to Boca Chica. Here's a view of the tile damage caused by the header tank vent on Ship 20. On Thursday, SpaceX performed cryogenic proof testing of Starship 20. Lab Padre posted a tweet after the cryogenic proof test as the Starship 20 vehicle was detanking. Musk responded and confirmed that the proof was good. The thrust rams have been removed from the test mount with a static fire up next for Ship 20. Looking at the road and beach closures for further testing, they have a few days this coming week in which to hopefully expect testing. You can see that there is a closure for Thursday, October 7th, Friday 8th and Monday 11th. SpaceX have now installed a forward flap on the Ship 21 nose cone. Crews have been continuing to prepare Super Heavy Booster 4 for testing. This upper stack, probably for Booster 5, was spotted outside. Here's a view of Booster 5 in the high bay as they stack the pieces. B5 grid fins were also spotted waiting to be installed. I want to share an interesting tweet posted by Brendan Lewis regarding the Super Heavy Booster 5 prototype. He said, B5 was lowered presumably over this new tank in the high bay. We think this will hold the liquid oxygen for the boost back and landing burn, serving a similar purpose to the header tanks in the ship. To finish up today's video, as always we have the latest Starbase production diagram thanks to Brendan Lewis. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary or Boca Chica Gal for being out in Boca Chica filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to Nick Ansuini for some of the footage in this video too. Then, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.